Hello, my name is Maria Angelica Bonfim Oliveira. I am a master's student in chemistry at the State University of Southwest Bahia, Sergipe. My work is entitled In Silico Studies for Jersey New Aryl Alcoamine and Acyl Transferase Anat Inhibitors of Aedes aegypti Mosquito. According to data from the World Health Organization, about 700,000 people die annually in the world due to viruses transmitted by Aedes aegypti. Among these, the main ones are dengue, chikungunya fever, and Zika infection. One way to control this vector is to study its metabolites and identify important protein targets to be inhibited. The enzyme aryl alcoamine and acyl transferase anat is essentially in the process of sclerotization of cuticles and development of the mosquito, and its inhibition might prevent its proliferation. Therefore, the objective of the work is to propose components with potential for inhibition against this protein target through homology modeling, virtual screening, and molecular docking. The methodology was divided into two stages. The first refers to the homology modeling process and model minimization. The second stage refers to the virtual screen and molecular docking process. The results of homology modeling are shown in Figure 1. Part A illustrates the tertiary structure of the modeling protein in which it is possible to observe regions of upper relax, beta leaf, and quills. In part B, we observed that the value of the mean score function, which represents the degree of the negativity of the modeling protein, was equal to minus 0.28, proving that the same is valid. Part C contains the Ramachandran diagram in which I obtained more than 98% of the protein's amino acids in favorable regions. The first screen procedure was based on the Tanimoro coefficient method, and the second procedure was based on construction of a pharmacophore, which, as shown in Figure 2, presenting hydrophobic regions and the regions with retrogenic bond donors. Regarding the molecular docking calculations, Table 1 shows the values obtained from affinity energy expressed in kilocalories per mole for the six ligands. These results indicate a great possibility for these companies to bind to attractive enzyme sites. From then, I assembled the receptor ligand complex in Pymol and built the interaction maps. The main amino acids of the active site of the structure are valine 1,6-H, serine 1,6,5, glycine 1,3,3, and methionine 1,2,5. For ligand A, we see valine having a pi sigma interaction. Serine and glycine having a van der Waals interaction, and methionine doing a relogen interaction. For ligand B, we have the four main amino acids from the active site doing van der Waals interactions. For ligand C, we have valine making four interactions, two of the pi sigma type and two of alkyl or pi alkyl type. Serine glycine do van der Waals interactions and methionine do a pi sulfur interaction. For ligand D, valine showed three pi alkyl interactions. Serine methionine made van der Waals interaction and glycine made two hydrogen bonds. And ligand A, we have valent making three pi alpha interactions. Serine, glycine, and metionine make van der Waals interactions. In ligand F, valent made a pi alpha interaction and two pi sigma interactions. Serine interacted with van der Waals. Glycine made a hydrogen bond and metionine made a bisulfur interaction. As conclusions, we have that the sticky compounds have favorable interactions with the active site of ANAD and with then I am performing molecular dynamics calculations. Finally, thank you.